All my friends have one because they open to I know.
Wow,
yeah.
Now I can really see. Can you take a picture?
Hey,
hi, Nathan.
Hi.
How are you?
Yeah.
You are not hungry? Are you not hungry? You know, I gave Sean about the day after we get home. Mm-hmm. And see, our window has, it's sunny, but it's snowing outside. And he loves the water. Like in a little basin, just wash the hair and then wash the body. He loves it. So, I think I did it every day, just so he'll be kind of happy, and then he'll sleep. Oh, no. Don't cry. What's wrong? Are you hungry?
I don't smell mommy.
Yeah, no. Different smell.
He does that.
Yeah.
So, I'm trying to see who he looks like.
It's too early.
It is too
early.
We
both were arguing which of our dads it looks like. I thought he looked like our dad.
Like Uncle
Martin. For now, I think it looks like your dad.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, either way, he has an old man face right now.
Turn around, honey. There you go.
I think his nose is high. Sydney's kind of like that.
Yeah, he's...
Sean's, I thought he's not that high a nose, but Sydney has high nose like his. See, it's kind of high. You're too tiny.
Little thing.
See, I'm looking at this heartbeat.
Tick-tock,
it looks
tick-tock.
Normal. It's not like stopping. Mm-hmm. So you can see it on the neck.
Yeah, it's like the pediatrician picked it up this morning.
I think they're just extra heartbeats, I think is what they said.
Yeah,
now.
And the cardiologist couldn't pick it up just now.
Oh, really? Did they do the
echocardiogram?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was, he said, it's normal.
Okay, so we're clear?